Justin here, and welcome to a new series I like to call Worst Intros. I got this idea from Mr. Beast. He does Worst Intro Series too, so I want to follow along with him and possibly get more subscribers, because 48 is not much compared to like people that have 1,000 or something. So I'm doing a Worst Intro Series, and here's one of them. Okay, let's just say that kid didn't talk at all in that video. And I don't know what the heck this was. It was so weird. I don't understand. To the next one.
Do, do, do. 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 Do, do, do.
Just take the Undertale track that you're trying to sing and slap it into video. Like, you don't need to use your mouth, bruh. But it'd still be terrible. I don't even know what to say about it. Oh, and the next one's actually one of my intros from my other channel. I just thought it was crap, and you guys may think it's crap too, so I'm adding it in this series. Channel name sucked, and I changed it, but I don't know what I was thinking that day. Why would I make an intro like that? You know my intro now is good. Dang. Dangity dang dang dang. I thought it was bad because he took it off of iMovie. Like, I've done that before. I wasn't proud of myself, but... Dude, use your own intro. I'm ending the video here because you guys probably saw enough crappy intros. So, bye!